Father McKenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave.